This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It hits. A rout of light attacks. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its special attack rolls. Bulby starts to attack. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A well-aimed attack. Machamp became paralyzed. Seared by Solar Beam, but this is not a favorable matchup. Multiple hits, it keeps dealing damage. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Slam dunk. It's down and out. Illumise is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Both corners' moves fail. Its special defense fell. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It was confused! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Attack! Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Hitmonchan is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Irumise got so tired that it's now confused. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's Defense Rose. Oh no! It attacked itself! Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The move fails. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Ouch! That was rather self-destructive. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Hitmonlee is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Torch by Fire Blast. It's down and out. Gengar is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. It hits. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. Hitmonlee starts to attack. It didn't do anything. Both corners' moves failed. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hitmonlee starts to attack. It didn't do anything. Gengar uses its move. but it left a parting gift. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.